Troy, will you be Cindy's faithful partner for life?
I will.
Cindy, will you be Troy's faithful partner for life?
I will.
Oh, wow. You look beautiful.
Marriage is not just about finding someone to share your life with. It is about finding someone who makes you a better person. Someone who supports you through the thick and thin, and someone who loves you unconditionally. It is about creating a partnership that will endure the tests of time and will grow stronger with each passing year. Cindy loves that you're a relaxed traveler and can't wait to explore more countries with you. Above all, she loves you and knows life will never get boring with you by her side. Cindy, Troy loves that you are so thoughtful and always think about how to make others feel special. He loves your dedication, your smile, your beauty. He appreciates that he can be himself around you. Troy likes that you can both be serious and really silly. Troy and Cindy, you've made your vows to each other. You've exchanged rings, performed the hand fasting ceremony. You've declared your love and commitment to each other in the presence of your loved ones. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Troy, you may kiss your bride.